changing cell width and height. To change the cell width and height, first select the cells in the table to change. Then click the Layout tab, which is under the Table tool. In the section of Cell Size, to change cell width and height, changing cell width and height for entire table. To change the cell width and height, first select the cells in the table to change. Then click the Layout tab, which is under the Table tool. Click Cell Margin option to change cell width and height by changing the top, bottom, left and right margin values in the Table Options dialog box.